Hello, everybody. We're back with more Jackal. Let's get this done, I suppose, eh? Let's just click that one player button. I tried to do another recording of this, but the friggin' capture started screwing up on me, going all glitchy. As most NES games tend to do. You know, they're getting old and stuff. They get covered in dust and corrosion of the metal pins and everything. But whatever, it's all good. I was actually just finishing up. I'm surprised I kept the NES running stably for so long, as far as I was able to tell. I managed to get quite a long session of recording for a future YGPT done. I think I got all the video footage of it done. Now it's just a matter of editing the narration and then editing it all together, so. Good! It's good! I'm making good headway on it. I knew that this was going to be a bigger, longer one to produce because there was just a lot more raw video footage to deal with, so. And I have to make sure it's all on the friggin' external disc, otherwise Vegas will start freezing up on me, and lots of stuff to clear out on the YGPT front. There we go, nice. I think you guys are all gonna like it. I won't talk about it too much right now, because I think I actually bring it up again in just tomorrow's video. Did I not die in this exact same spot the last time I tried to do this? Oh, God. Damn, Jackal. Damn. Yo, you harsh. Oh, oh, jeez. There we go. Good lord. This first level, man. It seems a whole lot harder when I'm coming back to it after not playing it for a while. It comes off as much more difficult. There we go. I'm actually doing okay, though. I guess I shouldn't be too upset. Here we go. Good. I'm actually doing pretty alright. Alright. I went and bought my my $40 worth of Nintendo points today. Lord, my wallet is not going to be appreciative of that, but I friggin' had to, man. Shantae and the Pirate's Curse comes out on Thursday. Today! The day this is being uploaded. I am playing Shantae and the Pirate's Curse I'm not playing it at the time you guys are watching this. If you guys are watching it right at 10 a.m. my time when it uploads. You guys would be watching it, let me think, when I am in the middle of Management Information Systems class for business. That's right. That's when you guys would be watching it. Lucky you. You get to sit home and watch a YouTube video. Lucky. There we go. Oh, yeah. I'm on fire now. Yeah. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh. There we go. No, I'm gonna get the here. I don't want the here. I want the friggin'. God. I want the yeah. I want the happy friggin' Jeep guys. From a perfect victory. But I know that's not gonna happen because, jeez, that means Will has to be good at a game. And we all know Will hasn't been good at a game for years. We all know that. Yeah, just. Again, wait till you see tomorrow's video. God damn! These freaking turrets! It's because I'm Russian. I shouldn't make a horrible impression of a Russian accent. Especially since, according to my demographics, Russia watches my videos a lot. So, I'm sorry, my Russian viewers. I have no idea what even constitutes a Russia. I don't know what Russia is all about. Is it nice there? I don't think it is. People always say it's very cold there. Oh, jeez. No, I already know all about that. Where did that goddamn tank come from? I already know I'm not gonna make it far. Look at this, man. I have one life already on my first continue. Is this a bad taste pun to make? After just talking about Russians, should I? I don't think I should say it. I think it's in bad taste. Okay, I'm on zero lives, so it's definitely worthy now. Man, I keep dying. This is Bolshevik. Damn it! No! I'm not continuing, I'm starting again. 5 minutes into the episode, the battle will make my blood boil. There's no way, man. I'm not even trying after that. It's not even worth it. This is Bolshevik. That was just stupid, Will. That was just a stupid thing. Like, oh, what a funny pun Will just came up with. God, you're hilarious. Just hilarious, man. A knee slapper, if I ever heard one. A freaking knee slapper. My knee is red. The top layer of skin has been burned off from all this knee slapping I've been doing. It was just that funny. It physically wounded me. That would be awful, man. That sounds like it should be on a Saw movie or something. There we go. Look at this, man. I'm picking up all these men. Look at all these men I'm picking up. There we go. We'll just kill that guy through the house. It's fine. Okay. I'm not gonna die once in this level. I swear. I'm going to focus so hard. So hard I'm focusing on. There we go. Nice. 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 Woo! I love this game, man. It's so cool. It's so simplistic. I think that's what I like about it. It's just, you know, you can sit around and... You can sit around and critique games all you want. The game is such a hoot. I may not be making it sound like it is because I'm so frustrated, but I just hate losing. I hate losing when I get into that right mood. I'm usually not a very competitive person, but I get into those moods, man, where I'm just like, I can't lose. Look at this. Look at this goddamn turret. Look at this. Ugh! God. Jeez, man. Alright. Good. And now there's a tank. Kill him. I've already been through this song and dance, man. Like a million times. Okay, I really need that. Really? Oh, God. I really need that. No! No! Oh, no. Jeez, man. Oh, my God. This is ridiculous. There we go. Okay. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Okay. Oh, now I gotta drop off, like, my five guys. Because, you know, I can't just get out of here scot-free. Just can't do it. There, take out my stupid guys, you helicopter. That was a good insult, Will. Why weren't there any guys right there? What was that all about? Okay, now I gotta... Now I'm gonna die from all these jeeps right here, or these tanks or whatever. Okay, okay. Oh, no. Oh, oh boy. Oh, boy. Yeah, I was getting friggin'... I wasn't killing them fast enough. Okay, there we go. Great. Here? Yeah, I know I'm gonna get the here. Screw off. This guy can go screw himself. The guy saying here? What a douchebag. Alright. We're gonna start this one again. We're playing, man. We're playing Jackal. This is where the real Jackal game starts. The real game, the real Let's Play starts here. This isn't even like a Let's Play. This is a very... I really don't want this to come off like a Let's Play. You know? Okay. Because there's no way I'm an expert on this game, at least. Not that I've Let's Played only games that I'm an expert at, but that I'm, like, decently good at. There have been many that I have specifically played that I'm not good at. Like Turok! Except that Let's Play turned out good. Oh, boy. Okay. Alright, self-aware nod at myself. Check. Okay. Good. Help, help! We're picking you up, man. Don't even worry about it. I like picking up these dudes. I like that. Because you get some mad score, man. You get mad score by the end of it. Points, dude. And unlike most games, the points actually have a point. You see what I did there? You see what I did? I didn't even realize what I did there until I said it. Okay. Bombs. Bombs from above. Enter. Oh my god, man. This is such a stressful game. Good lord. You know what it is? I think it's like, it's the scope. It's the viewpoint you have when the screen starts to scroll. That's what freaks me out about this game. Because you can't see a lot of what's ahead. It's like, oh man, it's nerve-wracking, man. There, I almost died like twice right there. That was ridiculous. Oh god. Okay. Alright, I'm happy. I'm happy, I'm good. I'm doing quite well for myself, actually. Get rid of that guy, screw that guy. That guy can go home hungry tonight. There we go, and Shiny Man. Okay. Fast moving car. Stop. Don't. Okay. I'm just going this way. I'm just leaving. I'm peacing out. I'm peacing the hell out. Alright. Okay. Alright. Yeah, come on up here. Yeah, there we go. Nice. I handled that quite well, actually. Alright. I'm doing good so far, actually. I'm not doing too bad. Okay. Alright. Okay. Alright. I'm actually in a really good spot right now because... There we go. Nice. Because, I still have the fully upgraded missiles at this point. So that's actually a huge boon to my strategy here. Because this sets me up pretty well for the third level, so I might actually do okay this time. We might actually get a glance at the fourth level, which would be an inherent improvement over the previous attempt. Alright. Now, if I could get actually up close here, that would be good. Alright. Boom, 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 boom. Okay. Oh, that friggin' tank, man! No. Okay. Oh, boy. I'm doing a lot of okay, where did you come from? Stop! Friggin' tanks! Oh, yeah, dude. The fully upgraded one makes it so much easier. Oh, yeah. Where are all these tanks coming from, anyway? That's not supposed to happen. I still beat him, I guess. Yeah! Yeah! Oh, my God! I got the yeah! I love it, man! I might actually hit 100,000! Oh, my gosh, dude. That would be the bomb. Here we go in the third level, where everything explodes. Nothing is your friend in this level. Nothing is your friend, except the arrows. Alright, they direct traffic. They're good for parking. Alright, look at these guys. They're all parked so well. If only cars on PEI parked that well. They don't, by the way. People who drive here are complete knobbers when it comes to driving. It's like we should really be on, like, don't drive here. Sometimes the people get that horrible at driving. At times. Alright, okay. I can think strategically here. Nice. And boom. Nice. Nice, Will. Dude. I blew it. I had the ultimate power-up, and I just blew it. And now I'm stuck with this crappy grenade again. I didn't even get to the hard part. And I lost my weapon. I am ashamed. I am ashamed. Will, can you speak English, please? Will, can you learn to, like, move your thumbs? Can you please make them mobile for me for 2 seconds, please? People are banging things in the kitchen. That's gonna show up on capture. That's good. I need, like, a soundproof, like, studio room. That's what I need. I just need to negotiate, you know, like, a $12,000 expansion onto the house. No, that'll work great. I think. That's definitely the most logical approach, honestly. I'm going to stab someone. Just cold blood. I will drive a knife into them. Preferably a knife, like taped to the front of my Jeep. So I can just plunge it into them as I drive into them. I swear. I freaking swear. It's going to happen right now. Alright. There we go. Okay, we're at the laser part. I think we all remember this part because I stupidly died. Very stupidly died at that part. Alright. There should be a tank up here. There is. There we go. Good. Okay. Alright. I know that there's a- jeez. I knew it! I was just waiting there, man. I was like, I know there's something there just waiting to kill me. Okay, now there's a dude here waiting to kill me. Now there's a dude up there waiting to kill me, and then there's a dude over there waiting to kill me. Everything's just, you know, waiting to kill me. Oh, yeah. Oh, dude, I friggin' nailed that. Alright, cool. So we got to the little safe helipad thing. Let's drop off our guys. I don't think we have many, but we have a few. We've got a few guys. Yeah, oh. Okay, we have the missile now, apparently. I didn't always have that missile. Will, man, dude! You've gotta be kidding me, man! You've gotta be freaking kidding me! I just die at the stupidest crap! Just the dumbest! You guys are like grabbing your monitor and shaking it! It's harder than it looks! It really is! I know it looks easy, it's not! It looks like it would be easy, because it's the kind of game that looks like it should be a friggin' cinch, because of 8-direction movement. But hey, guess what? You have an underdeveloped D-pad to control this 8-directional movement. It doesn't quite work the way you want it to work. But I don't know, it's kind of charming because of that. I don't know. This goddamn submarine, man. I will sink him. Tragic death. Just dozens dead. Look at that. I'm just dying at every turn up here. Hey guys, why don't you just kill me again? You know, it's fine. I can just reincarnate. I am friggin'... Yeah. Sacrilege. Alright. Can I not pick up more guys? There was a single person in that camp. Alright. Sure. We'll go with it. It's fine. It's fine. I'm sure I just miscounted. I suck at everything else, apparently, according to this video. Why should I be good at counting? Yeah, it was fun. Actually, wait. Isn't this where the power-up is? Under... Oh, yeah. I figured out, by the way, this is something I forgot to mention. The star power-ups that you can find in the levels, they have different effects depending on the color you pick up. I believe there's a green one, a flashing one, and an orange one. I'm pretty sure that's how it works. So as you can see, the one I got right now is the one that gives you, like, the full power-up, which is the flashing one. Just like the flashing guys, it makes sense. And I'm pretty sure the green one... Oh, I swindled that. I swindled myself from that full power-up. I'm such a friggin' idiot. Please, someone kill me. I'm just gonna drive to the left. Someone please kill me. It didn't work. The one time I wanted someone to kill me, and it didn't work. Anyway, the flashing one gives you the full power-up. The green ones, thank you. Now I can actually try this again. If I could just get to the end of this level to show that I've improved at least a little bit, that would be great. You know? That'd be fantastic. The green one gives you an extra life, and the orange one will destroy everything on screen. So there's kind of like little benefits depending on the one you pick up, which is super cool. I can't forget the power-up. In this level. I really need that. And I have to be able to hold on to it in order to beat this level. I just really have to. And I have to be able to carry it into the next level because I don't know how common or uncommon. Look at this, man. It pathfinds. It is perfectly placed and perfectly timed so that if you're just driving forward and this thing just so happens to pop up on screen, it will shoot you perfectly aligned. That is more Bolshevik. Assuming we're in Russia right now. Okay, there we go. Alright, he's dead. Again, dozens died today. There we go. Alright, we're gonna go for the power-up again. Because I really freaking need that, man. I really need that. Alright, we got it picked up. We're good to go. Let's take a ride down here. Ride down into Crazy Town. Okay. Alright, see ya. See, and now the dudes can shoot two at a time, like the little foot soldiers, you know? Those dudes can shoot two at a time now sometimes. There we go. Okay. Okay. Seriously? Ugh! These damn tanks! Oh boy. Oh, it's getting to that point. It's getting to... where I'm just not concentrating because I'm getting so angry. This is the time where you pack up and you call it a day. Oh boy. I've not even hit an attempt that goes beyond the regular video time because I know I just know, man. Look at this! Look at this! I'm not being cautious anymore. It's just madness. It's just madness. It is only madness and nothing else. Okay. We're gonna MLG it this time. No hit run from here on out, alright? We're gonna blow these up. We're gonna go through here strategically. See? See, B button shooting up. I gotta use that more often. Screw that. Screw that noise. Screw all of this. Screw that boat. Screw that man. Screw that man as well. Alright. We've got points for days right now. I'm pretty sure it's 20,000 for the first next life, so... Oh, there we go. Look at that. We tricked him. That was textbook right there. Perfect. Alright. Let's get over into the camp here. Pick up some dudes. Because if we can rack up some mean score, then we'll be good to go, man. Cool. We're doing good right now. We're doing alright. Okay, now we have to make a crazy beeline. For right over here. Yes! Yeah! Nice, Will. Dude, you got your mojo back, man. Sweet, dude. I just love it. You know what this game kind of reminds me of? I have no idea if people have even played this, because this goes even before Jackal. Good lord. This is a friggin'... You. I can't even reach you from right here. This is just cruel and unusual punishment. Are you serious? Oh, I'm just gonna blast him up here. I'm waiting right here. I don't even care. Open up. Say ah. Open wide. Ugh. There we go. All right. Decimating everything now. It's great. I'm so good at that. It's because I'm not focused now. I know I'm not gonna friggin'... This attempt isn't going anywhere. I'm already on my final gosh darn continue. I'm doing worse than last time. That's the worst part. I just died right there. I just died! Right there. I can't, man. I can't do it. I can't do it! I'm being so sloppy now because I just know I can't do it. It's hit that point. Everyone knows the gamer moment when it happens. Alright, anyway, sorry. This game reminds me of a thing. It reminds me of Zevius, that used to be on the old Namco arcades. No idea who remembers it. It was basically... I don't know what it is about this game that reminds me of it, because, like... It might just strictly be the graphics and just, like, the look of the bullets. Because other than that, I can't think of a single reason why it should remind me of it. Because... You know, that's fine. You know, I ain't even mad. You know why? Because for the next episode, for next week, I'm bringing someone along. We're gonna do this two-player. I can't do this alone. I can't preserve my insanity if I'm doing this alone. I can't do it, man. I can't. It also doesn't help that I'm probably doing this at 8:30 at night, after just recording the narration for the YGPT. So I'm just getting all tired, but... Next episode. I don't know. I'm gonna need Jordan's help. I gotta get Jordan on here with me for the next episode. I need to. I'm not gonna be able to finish this otherwise. So, in the next episode, you guys will like Jordan more than me. Peace!
Just like it is in every other video that has Jordan, everyone's like, "Ooh, Jordan, you're so great! Jordan's so funny!"
Yeah, well, hey, guess what?
Maybe I'll just give him the channel. Maybe he can be the new Will. Jordan? Yen sign? Oh yeah, it'll be freaking great. I don't even
care. No, it's fine. I don't give a crap at all. It's fine, I don't even care. 2nd Quint.